made time to come here in spite of their extremely busy schedule and I would say more pressing commitments perhaps. So thank you for being here, for speaking to us. And I also want to tell you that each of the lectures that you've given has not just been a lecture, it's been an inspiration for us in many ways. And we hope that we will be able to take forward your suggestions, your guidance, and we look forward to your support as well. I would also like to apologize to every speaker for the mismanagement of time that we had. And I wanted to appreciate the grace and the great spirit of cooperation that all of you have shown, and we truly appreciate this. Second, I wanted to thank our director, Baldevji. He conceived of this entire program. He, in a way, executed it, and made sure that we executed it. One of the pleasurable things of being in NIAS, and I was telling him this yesterday, is that I have been under four directors, and they are all remarkably unique personalities. They bring their own strengths into the institute, and so we've gone in different directions sometimes, driven by that. And I think Baldevji has brought in a remarkable amount of enthusiasm and positivity into our everyday functioning. And he's perhaps the only director I receive about 30 emails from a week, so which I haven't from other directors, but I think that is so well appreciated because he has his eyes open for everything, and we had that for the conference as well. Thank you very much, sir. Two groups of people in NIAS, who I have to thank, and both remarkably efficient, both remarkably enthusiastic. The first, of course, is the administration. I will unhesitatingly say that of all the organizations I've worked with, and I've worked with quite a few, the NIAS administration team is the best. It's the best. And what is remarkable is, unlike the wonderful groups that I studied, they have remained unchanged over the last 19 years. The first day I walked in, the efficiency that I saw continues even today. And I don't know how else to express it except that all that we have done, not just in this conference, but in general, all that we have done would not have been possible without you. I know only a few of you are here, the rest are at home perhaps, but please convey our appreciation. I wanted to particularly thank Mr. Srinivas Aital, quietly efficient man that he is, who's actually quite a nerve center, though he may not always appear to be so. I wanted to thank Mr. Devaraju for all logistic arrangements. In the director's office, Gayatri and Mariamal are remarkably efficient. You can always call up and say, okay, the first day's program becomes the second day's program. And they would say, all right, sir, I'll send you the revised program soon. So they are remarkably adaptable. And I would like to appreciate, neither of them are here. I would like to thank them for everything. Mr. Bhatt, Mr. Lalu, Mr. Shiv Kumar have taken care of all the logistic requirements of the speakers. Thank you very much. Of course, the last two people I must mention, the most important two people for this conference at least, is Ramesh and Arun. You've been running around, you've been here all weekend. Thank you very much. We couldn't have done this without you. Thank you once again. I also wanted to thank the faculty for their help, cooperation. Sometimes needed a little bit of nudging, but I think it's a part of the game. Particularly Binoy, who was coordinator for this meeting, and again, Binoy is one man who will never say no to anything you ask for. Anything seems to be possible if you ask him to do it. I also, of course, wanted to thank all the faculty for, again, their great support in this. Students of NIAS, you've been here, you inspire us to work further. I hope you've enjoyed this meeting as much as we have. Thank you for being here. I wanted to thank the media team for their work during this conference, and the booking crew who fed us and nourished us since we couldn't live by thoughts alone during this workshop. And I particularly wanted to mention Sudhira for being here. Thank you, Sudhira, for being here. And finally, of course, the audience. You've been spirited. I have suppressed you. I apologize, but you have inspired us to think further, to go on further. Thank you for being here, and I hope we see you every time we do a conference here. Thank you.